international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, idols. Guardians who secure global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals, freedom and equality will never be born.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator.
No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer.
She's like,
cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
Whoa.
That's Doofus' gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and
that's only in the Holovids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Could always use more heroes.
thought this was supposed to be the most advanced security system on the planet.
We don't have all day. Hurry up.
Enough. Do you have satellite?
Of course.
Are you certain the target is on sight?
Oh, she's here, all right.
I cannot wait until the inspection is over.
The door. Sombra.
Turrets are down.
I am in position. Sombra, time to target.
Incoming, right now.
Chairman Boitska, the new guidance systems. They will be the difference in destroying the hegemonics.
Tell me we're still on schedule. Omnium will not wait for us to be ready before they attack again. Our first movements in a decade. This will ensure the future of Russia.
Just a little bit further.
Skaya, let's move!
Quoi?
Widowmaker, hold the perimeter.
We'll take over.
What it took for me to make this meeting happen.
Relájate, I'm not going to kill you.
I mean, I'm the one that set off the alarm.
Sombra, do you have the target?
Okay, listen. I'm here to make a friend and show you something I found. Tell me. What would happen if the people of Russia learned that their defender against the Omnics was actually getting her tech from the enemy? What would that do to the future of Russia?
What do you want?
The most powerful woman in Russia? I've always wanted a friend like that. So, I'm thinking. I don't let these images appear on every holovid in the world. And you help out your new friend every now and then. What do you say? Clock's ticking, amiga.
As if I had the choice. Now what? Friend,
I'll be in touch. Boop. mission failed. Target escaped.
Get back to the ship.
Journal entry 1963-4, Harold Winston. Status update on Specimen 8. By now, we're all used to our super intelligent gorillas on the colony. But the hamster, we've named him Hammond, continues to be one of our biggest surprises. Even though he's grown from the genetic modification, we have more trouble keeping track of him than any of the other animals. Somehow, he managed to get out of his cage again. It took us days to find him. I can't help but wonder what it is he's looking for when he gets out there. He's shown impressive problem-solving skills and adaptability to new situations. And he's overcome all the challenges that have been placed in front of him. I, for one, can't wait to see what trouble the little guy gets up to next.